Krishna. With your delicate fingers, cooler than the sandal paste, paint leaves on my breasts with musk. Which are love's consecrated cups, upheld aloft. Then Krishna did what Radha said. Oh, my beloved, your lips kissed away the lamp black bow that shoots arrows of love. Paint glossy eyeliner upon my blackened eyelid tips till they are blacker than the swarming bees. And Krishna did what Radha said. Adorer of mine, fix flowers in my shining hair, which is undone and loosened by our love play, Krishna. Make it look like a peacock's tail and the banner of the god of desire flying high. So Krishna did what Radha said. My beautiful loins are a deep cavern to take the thrusts of love. Cover them with jeweled girdles, cloth, and ornaments, Krishna. Fix rows of bangles on my hands and jeweled anklets on my feet. And Krishna did what Radha said.
Chanti rangi si She's sitting with the legs spread out like this, cutting the, you know, areca nut. And, hey, panna khai bo, edi aso, seti jao no, pani anu no. She'd keep on giving instructions, sitting like this. And Kelu Babu would just, you know, be drumming his little, his mardal and then watching her. And lo and behold, that pose would come into his Gita Govinda. He would say, you saw the way your mother was sitting yesterday, how graceful it was, how natural it was. You stylize it, and then that becomes the dance.
Absolutely.
So, you know, this ability to observe nature, to look at things and to take from here and there and to gradually build the bricks of Odissi. I mean, what was Odissi? It used to be when I first saw Odissi. It used to get over in literally 12 minutes. The first thing is, how do we keep what we think of as tradition alive? What do we mean by tradition? For me, tradition means keeping the main aroma of the soil from which a particular tradition has evolved alive. If that aroma is kept alive, no matter what the outer changes may be, I will say it is still that tradition.